Hello guys. Welcome to TenorShare channel. When moving data from old iPhone to iPhone 13 or simply setting it up, a lot of users have come across an issue like this after tapping transfer from iPhone button on the transfer your data screen or entering the Apple ID and password after choosing not to transfer data. It takes so long to set up the Apple ID even though it says will only take a few minutes. While this usually has to do with an overwhelmed Apple server, here are some workarounds you might be interested. Let's get started. If you don't have a computer handy, you can try to force restart iPhone 13 to fix the issue. For iPhone 13, it is press and quickly release the volume up button, then press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button until the Apple logo appears. Then let go of the side button. If the issue persists, move on to the next one. Restore iPhone using iTunes. This can undo the previous process and allow you to start over the setting up. So once launch iTunes, plug your iPhone 13 to computer. Then put it into recovery mode so that iTunes can recognize the device. It is similar to the force restart, but a slightly different. Volume up, volume down, then hold the side button. Don't let go of your fingers even when the Apple logo appears. Wait until the Connect to Computer indicator shows up, then let go of your finger. Once recognized, iTunes will suggest you to update or restore. Here we choose Restore. Then click Restore, Update to confirm. iTunes will download the iOS firmware and restore the iPhone 13. When it is completed, you will see the hello screen and set up the device. If you have difficulty using iTunes, then we will need the help of an iOS repair tool, which is the next method, factory reset iPhone 13 using ReiBoot. There is a link in the description below if you'd like to download. So once you got it on your computer, make sure your phone are still connected and in recovery mode. Then click on factory reset. Hit download, and ReiBoot will get the latest iOS 15 firmware for your device. After that, you can start the repair. The process usually takes 10 minutes. Please wait patiently. Well done. Now you can set up the device from scratch. When you get to this step, it will still take a while to process, but this time it won't take too long. That's from my experience. Yes, that's how to fix stuck on setting up your Apple ID on iPhone 13. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us. Hope you like this video. Thanks for watching. See you next time.